Such a beautiful evening, and I've just been on a little trip and bought some little babies. Let's just have a look. Little Wyandot baby chickens, and they don't have a mother. I usually don't do that, but I got these in a real good price, and so we're going to make some really lovely little beautiful new chickens. So we're going to see them grow. Let's just go and put them inside. I love those little bantam chickens because they lay the most delicious eggs, and they're just very sweet and also very beautiful animals. And I have a little plan to have them out on the pasture to help me with the grazing. So I want them to... Boy, you're a good boy. I want them to have their own, be their own flock. So, I'm just gonna see. Give them some water, I think they're thirsty after the ride.
Come on, get out of that box. There we go. Water for them. That was much better than a cardboard box. in here. Good for there. There's a big worm there. See if one of them wants that. It's probably too big. See what they do. Okay, so that was a little beginning video. Go and check them and see how they grow over the next few months. Yeah. See you, my friend.